Unfightable now. You're about to hear how a group called Shadrath shoots their trophy deer.
Shoot it! You don't want to look like a deer when you're not, when it's whitetail season. Remember the reason why you're up in the tree stand freezing. When you first see him, shoot him where you can. Then when he stops, aim and shoot again. Cause if you don't get it, you're gonna regret it. But with two barrels, hey, don't sweat it. Just make sure that your gun has two. And when you see that trophy buck, he's through. And that's true, cause... Smith & Wesson, that's the best one. A buck walks by, he's gonna learn his lesson. And there's two different kinds you can buy, an over and under or side by side. Just don't use a pump, here's why not. Cause if it jams, you won't get a second shot. You'll get so mad and turn red in the face. You chose the wrong gun, now your trip was a waste. But follow my advice and listen to me, and soon you'll have a buck hanging up in the tree. So let's see, cause... You wake up early, and you go to your tree. Spray the doe scent made from real doe pee. You're up in your stand looking down below. A buck is in the rut and he's chasing out doe. It's time to have some fun. You get yourself ready and you raise that gun. You check out his eyes, see the whites of his eyes, and give the deer a double barrel surprise. Shoot the thing twice, take him down to the ground. Soon you're eating venison the whole year round. So if you're after that trophy buck, use two barrels and lots of luck. Okay? One, two, three, come on, guy!
It takes two to take, 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 it takes two to take.